momentum from the W is there, and he's able to finish him off.
And so the big thing that I'm watching about this, after we get past this initial part again here with us watching from Vikla's point of view, everything's chilling, everything's cool here. Watch what he does right now. He primes that minion. He already had this plan ready to go. He knew that that minion had to be low enough to give himself the reset. He sets himself up perfectly. I love that.